it's Louise from the Bridal Lounge in Newcastle-Under-Lyme. Things are a little different in stores since we've reopened. We're all using hand sanitizer on arrival, and all staff and customers must wear masks at all times. We have limited appointments and we all still stick to social distancing. Staff are also taking lateral flow tests twice a week. I know we all want to get things back to normal, but we just need to follow the rules for a little bit longer and don't give up now.